this was caught on a jig. Not sure what it is. I'm out at the where the industrial canal hits the Mississippi River. Pretty. Channel cat. Not sure what the first was. Caught off a nightcrawler. First catch was caught off a jig. Look at this guy. But I don't have the tripod with me. But I got a three-legged dog that everyone wants to call a tripod. Nice guy. Come here, buddy. Look at that. I'm not even going to measure her away. This is catch and release. This is all for the fun of it. Yeah. Alright. Just caught a little crappie. They didn't used to be here in the canal. And where the industrial canal hits the Mississippi River in New Orleans. But now they are. It's because of that spring this flood. That flood this spring. Flop, flop, flop. Alright, let's get him back. Little pumpkin seed. Kind of a windy day, but... productive evening. Think one's his limit. Alright, let's see what we can do now. Look at that. It's got a really nice smallmouth there. Sniff it. Oh yeah, lick its tail. Oh, don't eat it. Not yet. Well, actually, we're throwing this back. Got better stuff for you at home. Just pulled another one out. Caught on a night crawler on a float. So like the prettiest flathead I've ever seen. Look how speckled it is. Pretty good size. Let me see if I can get my hand in its mouth. Come on, buddy. I'll just grab you like this. Look at that belly. It's pretty good size. Nice. Nice and pretty.